Summer baseball has begun, and here's the worst thing that I see way too many pitchers do. Now that they don't have school, they sleep in and they wake up late. When they do, they're not hungry, so they don't eat, and effectively, they start right now losing pounds each and every day of the summer. When we report back in the fall, all of a sudden now we're down 11, 12, and 13 pounds. If you want to be a great pitcher and a great athlete, you have to take your nutrition into consideration.